Shut up.
I wasn't speaking.
Shut it.
I wasn't speaking.
Shut it.
I wasn't speaking.
Hi guys. I hope you're having as busy as I am. And today I'm back with
Tina.
You say your name like you're proud. But
Okay.
Yeah, it's her second time on YouTube. And then guys, like the first video, so I've done another video with her. I'm doing another mukbang. Say mukbang. Say mukbang. Hey. And today we got food from Bun and Bar. And what we have here, I got macaroni and cheese, because you guys know that's the we got macaroni and cheese, and we got ghost chili wings. This is spicy, but you can ghost. And then,
so we have curly fries and Cajun wings, 7 pieces each.
Yeah, so 7 pieces of wings each. Yeah. Anyways, I didn't want a drink. I wanted water with ice, because you know how I get down with spicy food. She has like KA with spicy food.
Because I wanted a drink.
It's sparkling.
So.
Watch when your belly hurts you. I got water and it helps with my skincare. I'm going to do skincare daily routine. I'm going to do skincare. And today, guys, Breva's not with us, sadly. Anyways, let's start. Okay, let me show you guys. Ooh, it's in 2 boxes. Wow, it's like I'm opening a present. So, bam, another box. Don't tell me there's another box.
It's stuck to
the wrong side. You want to open yours? You want?
Alright, so here we have the Cajun wings.
So while my sister's trying to fix that, I'm going to show you my ghost chili wings.
I'm going to show them.
Yeah. I want to see your wings. The curly fries. I'm going to put it on mute. Okay guys, so this is my macaroni and cheese. It's messed up, but yeah. Okay, so
first we're gonna try the Cajun
wings.
Okay.
I'm scared, like
I put one of the big ones as well. So
I'm gonna go with the tiniest one here. No, this one's seasoned. I'm gonna go with this one. This is how it looks, kind of. It's so small though.
Okay.
Let's do it. Alright, so let's try it. 3. I'm so scared.
I'm not even gonna count now. Right. Try them.
It's spicy.
It's pimp. It's actually really nice. My hand is starting.
I'm scared, I'm getting hot. Okay.
It's actually nice, not even that spicy.
Hell no. About that's not spicy.
Mm-mm.
It's spicy coming out of my ear. I can feel it.
Are you actually being serious?
Yeah.
It's not that spicy. It's not even. It's barely spicy. Like, I can barely taste the spice. Okay.
Ow.
So,
hey.
Today, we're going to talk about
friendship, guys.
Friendship.
How you need to keep your friends close, but your enemies closer. Okay, because like, me and Tina went through some shit. Me and Tina went through some stuff.
Me and Tina went through some problems.
Yeah.
Before we started talking again. Mm-hmm.
Like, very serious problems.
And so, we learned from them.
Yeah, and so I'm going to take you some tips. Any tips for them? I'm going to try my macaroni and cheese.
Tips.
Mm-hmm.
To be honest.
Spare cheese. Yep. Yeah.
So, tips.
Yep.
Tips.
I'm sorry, I have to tell you. This is too cheesy and it's not very, it's a bit dry.
I told you, it looks dry.
Don't try some.
Sure.
But these wings are nice.
They are so nice that I suggest you actually buy them.
Yeah, for
what's the
banana ball?
Banana balls.
Something like that. And these are called what?
Huh?
These are called what?
Cajun chicken wings.
Yes,
yeah, spelled. Spoke. C-A-J-N.
And like, the thing with friendship, you can't really tell who's there for you and who's not there for you.
Like, for example, they could be smiling up on your face, but then when someone's talking about you, they'll agree with the person that's talking about you, if you know what I'm trying to say.
They'll talk about you with them. And I just like, there's lots of good friends out there, but
you don't really know who you can actually trust.
Yeah, and I feel like I have a good best friend, Tana. Even though we have our ups and downs, but she never try it. It's spicy.
I accidentally put the sauce in it, but okay.
Stop lying.
Stop. Those are gonna be so spicy. Those chicken wings are gonna be so spicy.
Alright, ready.
I'm scared.
Just these chicken wings never wanted to be. So. But I think I told you guys I don't like onions.
The onions, they're curly fries.
Oh.
Alright, since you took the smallest piece of that Cajun thing, I'm gonna take this one. With sauce though. Get one with sauce.
This one has sauce. Okay, you guys ready? Look at that. Yeah, press it. So wait, fork it. Oh, she didn't really hold your one, so that gets cut. Ready?
How much is scared for this one?
For me, boy!
I'm gonna start crying.
I'm gonna start until I'll be dropping out my eyes soon.
Hopefully not.
Have you seen the one with my sister? The mad dog? Hell no. I wasn't going
this is
for
gonna
that.
Be so spicy.
And
I'm
going. Talking to me like.
Just the sauce. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
One, go.
I went in. Alright,
3.
Oh, you just watch me eat it. It's not bad.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
It's not that spicy.
Well, okay. It's not as bad as Mad Dog.
I think it's not that spicy because. Oh my god! It just hit my throat.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm crying a little bit. My eyes are starting to water.
It's not my fine this time.
Right. My throat burns!
I don't want to drink more.
Look, it's good. Should we try this sauce as well?
You try, I try that.
Why? Okay, I'm gonna try the cauliflowers. Flies.
My hair, fam.
Okay, like
my hair. Alright. And the spice
is not gone. My mouth still burns, but not a lot.
Don't these taste like the wing from Papa
John's?
No, Pizza Hut.
Anyways. So here's the sauce that came with it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try them
with the fries.
I'm gonna get another one, boy. She's a loser, fam.
She's gonna cut some of this. I don't know what it. You almost finished all your water. Have you touched my drink? Huh?
Anyway.
It stinks, but it's spicy. It's that spicy.
Is it nice?
I haven't tried it yet. that much sauce. Can't taste it. I better put any sauce on it. I'm not.
What is that, Mom?
Okay.
That one's dry.
But that has no taste. Or is it just hot?
It's you, boy. I can taste the taste, boy.
Alright. Whatever. If it had some, like, maybe barbecue sauce will taste nice. Like, imagine being jealous of your best friend's successes. Like, successes. That's honestly, I don't even know what to say about that, to be honest.
Basically, what should I say? Fake friends want what you have.
I wasn't speaking.
This has
bear sauce in it.
Mukbang. ASMR. But I was saying, people want what me and Tana have because me and Tana never used to talk. So basically, let me tell you a story. She lived right next to me. Like, so when me and Kaylin used to play outside, like, oh, we're just standing outside, of, we always see her walk by, and this was like when we were like six.
Mm-hmm.
So I knew Tiana before, but I never used to talk to her like that. Can't even talk now. And her name is Tiana, and I am going to do a video. She might come do a video tomorrow, actually.
Yeah.
So she's tuned for that.
Yeah.
Dig into it, yeah. Yep, just get with it.
It's so hot.
The breast. Catch it. But honestly, when we started secondary school, I'm not secondary school, I'm going to college soon. I'm joking.
Oh,
nice. Exactly, I don't need you in my life.
Someone always has something to say.
Yeah.
And it's like, it's not your place to start talking.
The way that you're trying to make me and Ted like move away from you, but me and Ted, I'm not that dumb. We're dumb, but we're not that dumb to be moving away from you. And we're just like, I'm just proud to have haters, because if you ain't got haters, you ain't popping. So, no matter what you go through, you always need to know that you need to keep your head up and believe in yourself and encourage yourself. You don't need no one in your life, because when you're sleeping, are they there in the bed with you?
It's not even about being selfish. It's about that you have to put yourself before others, even no matter how much you love them, because at the end of the day, they're not going to always be there. Every single minute, every single second of your life, they're not going to always be there. Not everyone has time. You know what I'm saying? So.
And
it's going to
be. I feel like. Yeah, this is going to be like. What made you cry?
No, it's just a spice. It's just a spice.
But like. I feel like. When like people hate you, you feel like. Insecure.
And you feel so lonely, and it's like,
it's not lonely, you just feel insecure about yourself. Like when people say like, you shouldn't hang out with her, she's this, she's that,
it's
she
like,
does this,
but I want to hang around with her. Like
right. It just like makes the person insecure. Like, and I feel like you guys as my supporters there for me. I wouldn't want you guys feel that way. And I'm telling you, as me. Because we went through, me and Tina went through a lot.
Proper.
We went through a lot for each other and for others. And I'm so proud to have Tina in my life and have my close friends that have shown that I could trust them. Tana, if you see this, I love you so much. Like, thank you for being there for me. Like, boy, you're trying to make me cry right now.
So cute. Boy.
Oh my supporters, I love you guys. I'm not talk about it, it's like it's really sad because people in this world go through some shit.
So people in this world, like, they go through a lot of stuff and they don't talk to somebody. You might not feel comfortable like talking to a person, but like if you want to let it out, you think you have no one to tell, just like tell your parents, for example.
No, don't tell your parents.
Why not?
Don't tell your parents.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm saying that, but I would never do it.
Go to the teacher.
Exactly.
Go to the teacher, nothing's gonna happen. So no, what you need to learn is you need to go through things by yourself. Independently.
Not really.
And yes,
not really.
Yes, because
if you're not feeling,
there are other people gonna be there for you. Are they gonna be there for you? Are they? Every single moment in your life, are they gonna be there? No. Okay, so you need to learn independently how you control your feelings, because basically if you don't have your self-confidence, then it's like
no matter what you look like, no matter how you talk or what you sound like or how you dress, you have to be yourself and you have to be black, like you have to be confident and not insecure about your body or anything like that.
Insecure about anything. And I feel like there's people right now, like there's suicidal things going on, like people are killing themselves because they get bullied. I would say the best advice for your friendship is, first one, don't tell anyone anything.
It's like, even if
keep your secret to yourself, because once you lose that friend, they're gonna go snitching up on you.
Because if you fall out, you don't want a friend to be going after other people saying, oh, well, at least I'm not like this, or at least I don't do this. Like, for example, let's say I was in a situation with my friend, and
he was.
Let's say I was in a situation with one of my closest friends. She was like my sister to me. let's say I told her something I didn't want anyone else to know, and then we don't become friends, and next thing you know, everyone else knows the secret I told her. So you don't want friends that will do that to you, because honestly, I've had that too many times before. So I know how it feels.
Yeah.
And it's not nice.
Keep your secrets to yourself. And mind your own business.
My voice.
And be proud of your mum, because she's the one that has been there for you since day. Be proud of your dad, because he's taught you lessons, life lessons. Just be aware that some parents are different.
So some parents may be different. Sorry to those who don't have a mom, to those who don't have a dad in their life, or anyone to like stay with.
Express shit that you have, because God gave you something that other people can't have.
So be grateful for whatever you have. Like, I'm so grateful that I'm able to sit down and eat like food. There's gonna be food on my plate. I'm so grateful to be able to wake up every morning and alive, pretty much, like with no problems. In a house.
I'm grateful to have a mum. I'm grateful to have a family, and I'm grateful to have the ones who are in each other's at Tiana and at Tina. And at Brevin and at let's not make a whole list.
Sadly, I don't have that many people I can trust anymore, apart from you.
So such a nice friend you get me.
I'm done. I'm done.
Yeah. Pretty much.
I'm awake.
Just take
so,
it. So,
I've been my home. Can't I'm done. Are you done?
Pretty much.
Yeah, finish that. Boom, boom, boom. Done, done. Boom, boom. 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 Bye. Keep your friends close, but keep your enemies closer. Don't trust anyone with anything. And be proud of what you have. Anyways, I love you. Peace. We're out.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Peace out. Bye-bye.